Leishman stain solutions contain methylene blue, eosin, methanol. These basic and acidic dye include multiple colors when applied to cells. Methanol acts as fixative and solvent. Hence methanol acts as fixative, it does not allow any further changes in the cells, and made them adhere to the glass slide. Cytoplasm of the WBC is stained by acidic dye, eosin, called as acidophilic and deacinophilic. The nucleus, acidic component, is stained blue to purple shades by the basic dyes and they are called basophilic. The neutral components of the cell are stained by both dyes. If you are interested in my video creation, like this video, feel free to give your comment. Please subscribe us on YouTube.